strength.
I don't want to look too close at them, so... From what I've seen, yeah, they're pretty cool. But every time I hear them, I run.
Yeah. I don't know what the attack maker did, but basically there's like an external layer that is just a flat red box. I don't know why.
Anybody need string?
I have 14.
I have a bow and a rod, so I'm good.
Well, what about more strings? You can make power 2.
Good idea.
Or power 3 if you're feeling up for it.
That's an idea.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna do power 3.
Yeah, I am too.
I don't feel confident meleeing in this version.
I'm gonna be right back.
I do. It's 1.8 PvP, so...
Eva, oh god, that zombie just main-aid me. I was fighting someone who had like 200 ping in the arena, and with this version I just wasn't able to get close to them. So if I fight like Elu or something, I might get nay-nayed.
You can't just say nay-nay in this fucking day and age.
I did.
The only people, to be fair, the British did get nay-nayed, so.
They really did.
I'm really glad our combined team health is lower than both the team of twos.
It's fine. We'll win. No doubt in my mind. I don't even know what losing is.
It's like winning, but worse.
Well, there's nothing better than winning, so, you know. That's my whole experience. I've never lost anything in my entire life. I'm just, like, really good at winning. Especially... The Witcher UHC. I've never lost one of these before.
Yeah, I've never lost Wiedzmin either.
So I think we're pretty set then. We won't lose. We've never lost one of these, so.
Yeah. Well, I've never won either.
Oh, well.
I have over a stack of gold now.
I have about 30.
Really bad position to be fighting the rot. Got both of them though. 1.18 caves are so bizarre.
Yeah, the mine shafts are awful. It's just a bunch of holes you can fall in.
Well, I somehow made it back to the mine shaft that I was in 20 minutes ago. More diamonds.
I don't know if that's a cave spider. That's a normal spider.
Holy shit, this cave. This is a fucking monument to the gods right here.
There's a severe lack of diamonds in my caves.
I have a chest plate and 3 axe right currently.
I got a hat and sword, but I've been in the mine shaft at a very low level.
Alrighty. Oh, I see someone's, one of our teammates outlines.
Yeah, that's me. I noticed that you weren't moving. So I knew it was you.
Alright. I have 28 gold. I think I'm just gonna go to surface and try to get apples? Risky. But I need it.
Hey, there's a glow squid there.
Nice. I'm pretty sure it's daytime right now, so... should be okay. Oh yeah, but I made it to where mobs don't burn.
It's gonna be day for the next 4.5 minutes.
Yeah, you're regretting that right now.
Oh yeah, totally, but... that's okay. This is basically where I went down. Yeah, I'm at the village. Holy shit, an Enderman just teleported next to me. That was scary.
Here's just
Do you wanna go up now and try to get the mutagens?
I think that's an okay idea.
Alright, cause I'm fully enchanted. I got power 3. So I'm...
oh my god. Often.
Not the firm!
Sean is alone now, no! Yo!
I've been just in some insanely good caves, but I don't have apples.
Yeah.
Yeah, I need apples. Bruce, you just want to try to get a bunch of apples and then we'll...
what I'm trying to do.
Alright.
Apple rates are 1%. Normally that's fine.
Are shears on?
Yeah. It's not really having too much luck with it right now.
Ooh, there's diamonds down there. Ooh, there's gold right there.
Nice.
Oh, that's a baby. Die, baby.
That baby?
Oh, holy shit. There's a video of him released of him shooting some guy at a Walmart in 2018. Why is there another baby here? Get out of here.
Need a daycare.
For real. I hate kids.
They hate you too.
Good. Gives me more of a reason to kick them. From my Minecraft recorded round, of course. Not.
Yeah, maybe kicking kick season one.
Yeah. They're trying to join that. Find out they're like 6 years old now. Get out of my RR.
Of me, apple rate like 2%. This is like cutting it. On top of that, I ran out of iron.
This sounds like excuses.
The golem, I'm gonna kill it. This is a terrible idea. Odd, work. There we go. Go up 4 blocks. Should be good. As long as it doesn't hack.
I took fall damage. Oh, I'm making mistakes.
Oh no.
Oh no!
I have 20 levels. Okay, why wasn't I able to hit that guy? I took less than half a heart, but still.
That surface. One of those towers. The pillager tower.
Fun.
I'm not gonna go there. What's your fortress?
Yeah, well, I'm having issues getting apples still. I'm also just still on half a heart, so.
Ah, that's not an issue.
Better than not being on less than half a heart.
Healing is a crutch. Ooh, a village.
He's on 85.
Oh wait, that's actually like...
How did he kill him and not take damage? It's Heon. Heon's like... better than Ethan.
Yeah. I would have expected him to do better.
I see the full spider texture now. It was like in a wall before, so I didn't see it. Why is it so girthy? Why is it hitting me? Be gone.
Don't you hate it when you get hit by the girth?
I do. Oh man, I'm struggling to get out of water. Oh.
Nope.
Well, how about that? Are you still at the cords you sent?
Very near.
Alright.
I did get a manticore poison gland in a dungeon chest right now.
Oh yeah, that's a saddle.
So the only one we need is the phantom membrane.
Oh, I found your head. Oh, a free head. That's unfortunate.
If you want to come to me, I'm in a really good cave and I don't really want to leave.
Yeah. You were smelting with doors.
Hey, leave me alone.
That sounds like a struggle. Oh, you could have made a gap, dude.
Wait.
Did you have an apple on you? That's...
Did I?
Yeah. Ooh, a rib leaf. 4 diamonds? I'm going through your stuff like I just found someone who wasn't my teammate who died.
These are my cords, by the way. I've just been underground the entire game, and I'm on 4 hearts.
I'll get apples, and I'll go to you. I'm... I can make boots now.
I have, 81 gold on me, by the way.
Oh, that's a good amount of gold. I have, Hang on. Fifty-three and a head and a gap.
Okay, so we have like 16 gaps in the head between us.
Yeah.
And then after I heal, we'll be down a head in the gap, so we'll be decent on healing.
wonder how. I'm gonna go into a different call.
Fuck.
You're a baby. Baby zombie! Didn't take damage.
Good noise.
Thanks. I got a little scared.
You bet a lot too. I don't know where these trees are.
I turned a corner and he was standing in a dark corner and just ran at me.
Oh, that's power.
I should mine a little more iron. I have not smelted any of my gold yet, by the way.
That's good.
So if someone kills me, they will have just 80 gold to smelt.
Can you send your cords?
Yeah. I'm moving constantly.
Okay, I just want to get near you and try to find a forest above you, because there's none near me.
Yeah. Probably is. I haven't seen the sunlight in years. There was a glow squid swimming. I was like, what the hell is that sound?
Oh, shit. Don't apples spawn in villages?
Oh, I see you glowing above me.
I don't see you yet.
Look down. You can see
right above you?
No. You're like... look to your, like, northwest. And, like, way down. I see you, at the very least. Glowing.
I don't see you. I'll just act like I see you. Oh, there you are.
Yeah, see? I knew it.
Exactly. I'm gonna get some apples. So many villages.
I think they're increased in later versions, just because they can be in, like, most biomes now.
Yo, an Ice Spikes biome?
That's kind of crazy.
Fuck apples, I'm going to the Ice Spikes biome that, like, has a village in it.
It has a village in it?
Basically. It's, like, partially in it. I think it is. No, no. Oh, there's a looter. There's not gonna be any apples in here.
More gold. Hear you, you dumb bitch. I have 21 levels now.
Let me tell you, these apple rates are actually, like, god-awful.
Yeah, that's what I've, like, heard. I've experienced. Don't see you guys next time.